Hello world! Big bang wrong! They can see with James Webb telescope that there are very massive and ready galaxies, very young visible universe. And this is something what I predicted long time ago, what they can see with James Webb telescope. And why it is that way? There is no this kind of God, like an expanding space. Nucleus of atoms expanding and recycling dark expanding pushing force which have a nature of electrons and photons which also expanding. And these expanding light waves which is dark for us interactive with each others and get each others expanding faster and faster. And that's why expanding light moving faster and faster, same way what matter and light expanding. And this is something what Einstein never could figure out. Substance volume, it is also relative, you know. Time is relative, but also matter size is relative. And these galaxies was born very quickly centered to outside. Because first was born this supermassive concentration which expanding. With own three-dimensional Big Bangs. And these Big Bangs still continue, so the supermassive concentration just expanding, and same time this expanding supermassive concentration emit like trillions and trillions expanding dark matter particle, which is much more density what these expanding quarks are. But when you had the two supermassive concentration which moving near each other, there's born new galaxy center to outside, because this dark matter particle which expanding just moving through each other again and again, and they didn't had a time pushing each other away same way what they expanding, and then start born new expanding stars very quickly. And this is what they can see already with James Webb telescope. This is the explanation this what they can see, and that's the way it's going. Einstein was wrong with curving space. Albert Einstein opened physics Pandora box. There is no this kind of space which doing tricks. Space is of course eternal and infinity, three-dimensional states, which is nothing. Isaac Newton already know that long time ago. Well, Einstein had a very nice mathematics, you know, which works very nice. But that picture of universe is total wrong. Also this quantum theory is wrong. There is no this kind of small scale pulling forces. And of course there is no big scale pulling forces at all. Just this kind of congestion areas where that expanding energy is more density. And these areas just recycle that expanding energy, expanding pushing force. And when you have like one expanding quarks, this expanding energy changing with time. Later all expanding quarks can cover to from space this kind of area what this expanding Earth cover today. And later same size what expanding Sun cover today. And maybe later same size what visible universe, expanding visible universe cover from from space today. And it's not problem for space, because space is infinity. Is this problem to you that your body expanding all the time? There is this kind of congestion areas which explosion expanding and recycling that kind of energy which explode all the time to outside space which already exists. And this space just don't do anything. Is that problem to you? Do you scary about that truth, how it's going? When you drop apple or this, and you see it's moving down, you think it's moving that way. But it's not moving that way. It's illusion, it's moving that way. It's moving that way. So it's just expanding, but because Earth expanding, Earth skin surface coming and pick up this. this or apple which expanding. It's not difficult to get a picture how it's going. Okay, just Google Savorinen. Cheers. Einstein wrong with curving space. Well, right with relative time, you know. Okay, cheers. I think I'm going to drink one beer. Yes, maybe two. Okay, see you.